Girls high school basketball tonight. Bishop Brady hosting Plymouth. Plymouth in the dark uniforms. Jordan Meyer with a strong baseline move for the lay-in. And then at the other end, a cross-court pass to Shannon Druin, who puts it up and in off the glass. Bobcats trying to hang around. Allison Carey feeds Sammy Gomer for a pair. But Bishop Brady just too strong. They win it 43-25. So the Giants on a roll.